Anisotropy is the stress or strain patterns in the glass that we see that commonly, we've always called it as iridescence. It's caused by uneven heating or uneven cooling in the furnace of the quench. It commonly shows up if you're wearing polarized sunglasses as dark colored splotches or spots.
Basically, what we want to do is have a lower convection temperature or convection fan speed. Lower furnace temperatures also help. Lower oscillation speeds and randomness in the oscillation distance will help to reduce this differential stress in the glass. If the problem is in the quench, or if the iridescence shows up more in the quench as a quench pattern, which is the most common, normally the movement of the quench needs to be addressed. The nozzle condition, the condition of the holes, the back pressure slots, all of those items which can affect the way the air impinges on the glass needs to be looked at.
So other issues like glass thickness, lighting conditions, viewing angle, elevation, and even backlighting can also have an effect on the visual appearance of the stress pattern differentials. We're aware that anisotropy is the latest buzzword in the industry. Should you have any questions regarding this subject, please give us a call.